He slept sided, thin and lanky, with a sunburnt hard old dial. Sometimes cheerful, sometimes cranky, working points to make his pile. You will see him white and flowery in some shady little nook, whether cloudy, fine or showery, old Gilead mugs the cook. Stroud along in any weather, if your teeth are strong and good, for the meat's as tough as leather, and the damper cuts like wood. If a knife and fork's not handy, well just grab it in your dook. You'll see things to knock your bandy when the Gilead mugs the cook. Come along, me dear old mateys, with your appetites immense. Here's plenty of beef and praties scrambled through the barbed wire fence. Try the jam tarts from the ashes if your stomach's feeling crook. Watch him while the steak he slashes, for the Gilead mugs the cook. Pills and potion, Epsom salts and castor oil. Any new ideas or notions that'll make your belly boil. If you are inclined to doubt it, well just come and take a look. All the bloomin' swagmen shouted, Gilead mugs the blanky cook. All the bloomin' swagmen shouted, Gilead mugs the blanky cook.